Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Daria Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Sir, enjoy the show.
Huh. Look, Daniel, she's like...
Sir, this is a restricted.
God damn it, hey!
Welcome to...
That's it. Oh, beautiful.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Huh?
Thank you.
Please talk, sir.
Next on the list is a real treat. Ladies and gentlemen, a mole discovered in the defense industry of South. Take your time, ladies and gentlemen.
Good evening. I don't believe we've had the pleasure, Mr.
Reaper. Tobias Reaper. I'm a friend of Victor's.
I see. I wish I had been informed. Well, no matter. Do enjoy the auction, Mr. Reaper. I will see you later.
Looking forward to it.
Sir? Looking good, sir, but due to increased security, I can't let you through.
I would let you through if I could, sir, but not at this moment.
This is a restricted area, so I can't let you through here. Please. Please enjoy the show, sir.
Jacqueline.
United States.
Awesome bow tie, buddy, but I can't let you walk through here. Strict orders. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Well done, 47. Victor Novikov is next.
Shift is not done. Okay. We still need the emergency.
Haley, where are those surveillance photos of Prime Minister Ingram? And Haley, I want to...
So you're Crystal Dawn. I think my company sells weapons to the guys you're fighting.
I want to see happy faces in there. Make sure their glasses are not empty. Ever.
Oga.
You get more beer nuts, will you?
Novikov is next.
Thank you.
That's right. Move on, waiter.
No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death, or his alleged ties to the CIA.
Good. Good. That certainly isn't that then. I knew our nameless friend would come through.
Oh, I still don't like it.
You know what? You should lie down. You don't look too hot.
Let me know if I can help you. Oh, God! Oh, what did you eat?
Mm-hmm.
Work, 47. Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Actually, I read this book about that.
You're gonna tell me about what Victor did.
Give it to me straight. 10%?
That's my plan.
Yeah, the auction, yes. This evening has turned out to be quite profitable, I think.
What?
That's a lie. Crystal Dawn has no cells operating in Morocco. Who told you this? Our mark on city walls, that's it. Burke, any kid with a spray can could have done that. Just consider it free PR. Fine, I'll look into it. Which reminds me, maybe he doesn't know. Well, double the effort. I want him dragged out from whatever hole he's hiding in. Should have Quincy know what he's done.
Andrea Martin, the most powerful woman in the world. Oh, I've heard for every internal memo I read about you. You have exactly 12 measly bucks. You've got eyes in Washington, too.
Touche.
Hey, is it really true that you sold your firm down by a gang of outlaws when you were 12? And that you and Hector Delgado went on a bloody vendetta, during which he lost his right leg to an RPG fire from Shella? So many words? No. Oh.
Make sure the guests have what they need. Happy guests means happy buyers.
Makes just about every man go.
Dan 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
You look like you know what you're doing. Make me a bare-knuckle boxer.
Coming right up.
Fine. Professional. Glad I hired one.
sure everyone is happy.
Thank you.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.